Once upon a time, in a very busy city, there lived a crane called Wayne. Wayne the crane wasn't very big. In fact, he was the smallest crane in the whole city.
I might be little, but my engine's strong. And if you need any lifting, I can come along. I can lift things high, I can carry them low. Wayne the crane, that's me, you know.
Wayne was sure he could do any job at all, but not everyone agreed with him.
Yep, this looks like a good spot. I'll build my shops here.
Oh, what a small crane you are. But you'll have to move, please. I'm about to build some shops here.
Oh, can I help you build your shops? I'm a crane. I can help.
I'm sorry, but building shops is very heavy work. I'll need a much bigger crane than you to get the job done.
I might be little, but my engine's strong. And if you need any lifting, I can come along. I can lift things high, I can carry them low. Wayne the crane, that's me, you know.
Wayne felt a bit sad that he wasn't needed to build the shops. So he went to another part of the city to see if he could help there.
Maybe this time I can help. Hello? Hi, it's me again, Wayne the Crane. Can I help?
Well, this window has to be lifted right up to the top of that building.
Oh, wow. That's really high. Well, I can help. I'm a crane.
Thanks, Wayne. But I'll need a much bigger crane than you to get the job done. This window has to be lifted up very high indeed.
Just then, something very amazing happened.
Come one, come all! See the magnificent circus! One show only, one show only!
The circus had come to the city. Wayne the crane had never been to the circus before.
Oh no, where's the circus elephant? Where is she? Oh no! The circus elephant is stuck in the wheelbarrow!
Oh sorry. I was walking and I stopped to have a rest and now I'm stuck.
Oh, well, I need this wheelbarrow, but it's not much use with an elephant bottom in it.
All of a sudden, Wayne the Crane had an idea.
I've just had an idea.
This looks like a very tricky job, Wayne. An elephant's very heavy and the wheelbarrow might fall over if you're not very gentle.
Wayne knew he could do the job. He was small enough, and gentle enough, and strong enough. He was just the right size for the job, so with a little bit of help, he tied his rope around the elephant's tummy and backed up very, very slowly.
Be careful, don't tip her over.
I can do it, I can do it. Gently.
Then all of a sudden, the elephant and her bottom were unstuck.
Excellent, thank you.
Thank you. You must be the strongest crane in the city. Strong and gentle at the same time.
Wayne the crane was so happy, and so was the elephant.
Oh, Wayne, you're the greatest.
He might be little, but his engine's strong. And if you need any lifting, you can come along. He can lift things high and carry them low. Wayne the Crane is the greatest we know.
And from that time on, Wayne the Crane was the crane for the job. Any job at all.
Good job, Wayne. But now it's time for a song.
You're right. Come on, let's go.